this way? This way. Few minutes early. Anybody have any jokes they want to tell? I think I told you my favorite joke, right?
I don't remember.
Why do little baby ducks walk softly?
Oh, yeah, you did see that one.
Why?
Because little baby ducks can't walk hardly.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's a joke. Oh, well. Actually, if you're curious about jokes, we still have 4 minutes.
Curious about the intern. Is that a hard due date of today?
No.
Okay. Because I have a lot of projects due today and tomorrow. It'd be nice if I could turn in the answers this weekend.
Ah, the password today is salon, S-A-L-O-N.
All lowercase or?
All lowercase. Can't find it. Well, I should put a link to my notes page. I can just click on it, but I don't think I have ever done this. I used to collect jokes, added them to a website, part of this website. I don't know where they went. Okay, so good evening. You don't need jokes. They're not funny anyway. I don't know if I mentioned when Daniel Dennett was one of the philosophers we talked about. One of Daniel Dennett's books is Inside Jokes. And the subtitle of it is the theory of evolution to understand why we use humor, or something. Why am I going just by my memory? I should just go inside jokes. So here's the real subtitle is Using Humor to Reverse Engineer the Mind, basically. Try to figure out why we use humor, etc. And he comes up with some pretty interesting conclusions and stuff. So it's, and it, by the way, it's also a funny book because he breaks the various chapters up by types of humor and he gives you examples of jokes throughout. So it's also a fun read. It's not just boring philosophy. Philosophy could never be boring, I suppose. But tonight we're looking at several important individuals, primarily John Locke, be our first part, and John Stuart Mill for the second portion tonight. John Locke is especially important as the second social contract philosopher. Remember, we mentioned Thomas Hobbes, and pretty much everyone agrees that Thomas Hobbes is the philosopher that initiated the idea of a social contract as a legitimating reason.